Hey guys, it's me, Jennie Bee, and welcome back to Last Day of June. Last time you left off, we went inside this painting and we got a little glimpse of what happened and why we're in this wheelchair and why our wife is not alive anymore. We have all these paintings to choose from. I noticed that after we did our little cutscene, he automatically moves over to this painting. So this may be the painting that we should start off with, but to be honest, I kind of want to do this painting because this painting was Grandpa, and I really want to find out about Grandpa. So I think we should do this one. See if it lets us. I think it let us. Okay. Although, it's not what I expected. It's not Grandpa. It's just the two of us. At a well. It's outside? Transformed? It's outside? Oh no, this isn't Grandpa. This is the guy with the... Wait, are these the memories? Are these the memories that I have to cut? Oh my gosh, should we not build, like, ramps? We are now paralyzed. We need ramps to get around. We need to get on that ASAP. Oh. We need to be able to get upstairs. Okay, never mind. She fixed that for me. That was super nice. Okay, so it showed us where all the memories were. I'm curious. Oh, wow, that's so pretty. Look at them dancing. Oh, they're not dancing. I think he's putting up the scarecrow. That's when they put up this scarecrow. Oh, it's so pretty. It's almost Halloween-esque. I can't get up these. Like, how... I think I have to get that one through the backyard. Oh, that one's not glowing anymore. This one's starting to glow, though. Oh, it glows when you go next to it. This is her drawing our son. Can I get this one? I think I can. So does it do anything when I... Does it transport me somewhere? It gives the painting power? Painting power! Activate! Okay, so this one... Oh, he's picking her flowers. Oh, how sweet. Okay. We can go down here. Oh, what's this? Oh, we can interact with this one. Oh, is this the one where she draws of him with a little muscle? Oh, what's this? Can we interact with all of them? And I've just been missing them. Well, when we go back, we'll hit them again. We'll hit the ones that we missed. Oh, this is so sad. This is like reliving all his... This literally is reliving all his memories with his wife. It's so terrible. I wonder if somehow we can stop the accident from happening if we do things this way. Alright, not much of that one. There was one other one. Yep, there we go. Oh, because he almost falls. I guess he caught himself. I guess he didn't fall. This is the one we saw. That's the one we saw in the cutscene. That was cute. I think she gave him a kiss. Okay, I think that's all the ones we missed. Can we go around this way? Okay, we can. But there's stairs. I know we have a back door. So maybe if I go back through the house, maybe I can go through the back door. Oh, wait. There's a gate here. Mm. Let's go through this gate.
Mm.
Oh, I can't go through that gate. Okay. That was a good try, though. We're gonna try the back door. Yes. What? Serious? Like, the knob's right there. We should be able to use it. Why can't I go through it like I was able to do when I was, the girl? The wife. What's her... we don't even know her name. When I was... I was able to go straight through the door last episode. Can't do it now, though. Alright, I went that way. How do I get them? Maybe through this yard? No. We should be able to do, like, some freaking wheelchair tricks. You know, parkour off these rocks. Right over to those stairs. I believe in you. I believe you can do it. Oh, I forgot. We made the painting glow. We should go to it. Maybe that's what we were missing. We just needed to go to the painting. Okay. Save her. Yes, please. So we can... be the boy again and not go for the ball this time. Is that a thing? Could that quite possibly be a thing I can do? I hope so. This is not... Oh, this is when I was sleeping outside. Oh, I kicked my ball. Oh my god. That laugh. I'd be laughing at that guy too. He's just being stupid, shooting birds and shaking. He almost sounds like the infant stage on Sims. The baby. So, who do I control? No, I can't play with you. I'm too busy right now.
Who, me? No, I can't play with you right now.
Jesus Christ, someone play with the kid. It's not that hard. Okay. Nope. Maybe she will. No. Really? Well, that's depressing. Alright. I don't know where I'm gonna do now. I don't know what's going on. We're gonna go to our treehouse. Wait, is this our house? I think this is our house. I remember a treehouse being above the house. That's cool though, how it's like right above the house. Oh, look, it's Grandpa flying the kite with them right there, and I don't know who's playing soccer with them. This is sad. Like, I knew there was something weird about him just bouncing in the beginning. He's like, bye. They don't even say goodbye to their son. Like, don't even tell him where they're going. This is sad on all fronts. All fronts. Okay, so I'm sulking in the treehouse and brooding away. Thank you. I don't know what just happened. I don't know what that was for. I don't know why I did that. I couldn't choose anybody else. Oh, the kite flew away. Dadgummit. Okay, so before we go down, I'm such a quick runner. Wait, I got this. I'm gonna go down. Jesus Christ. I don't want to live by this maniac. This shotgun maniac. Okay. That's odd. Quiet. There's a face right behind me. A ghost face. Because this is all normal. Oh, you need this? But I won't be able to get in my treehouse. Everybody's been so mean to me. Check this out, this ghost face. Ooh. This is weird. I think maybe I have to activate something for that to activate. Ooh, perfect height for me. And I got a little seesaw back here. This is cute. There's my soccer ball. I got this. We should put this somewhere. Oh, there's my kite. So maybe use the soccer ball to get it down. Huh? What do you want from me, old man? I don't know what anybody's saying. Okay. Where did he see that tree? I can get this thing right here. It's me. 1 out of 20. That's beautiful. Oh, I like that. That's nice. Okay. I got me a soccer ball. Where was that tree with the kite in it? I don't know. I think I may have missed it. Oh, jeez. Really? Oh my god. And let me guess, we're not gonna go inside. Dang it. Do I have to put the soccer ball down? Is it because I have the soccer ball? Let's just shoot it in the soccer ball. There we go. Shoot it there. There's the soccer ball. Let's try with both hands. Oh, wait. Ball? Bat? I need the ball? What? I'm so confused. I'll grab the ball. Since you're just telling me I should have the ball, I'll just take the ball. Well, that worked. It was perfect. Okay. Oh my god. Yeah, don't bother this guy. He literally doesn't even have the time for you. Oh my god. He's cute though. Kind of creepy with his no eyes, but cute. Let's play. Let's play. Oh, don't pop it. And is he gone? I feel like I'm just doing what time wants me to do, and I feel like I'm still gonna kill her. Alright, I need to get to that one. Because he's barking. I don't know if I should interact with the dog. Hi. I can talk to you, right? Well, she's busy. Everybody's busy. We should just stop asking. Why is there a railroad crossing here? This makes no sense. Oh, I cannot get into this person's yard for the life of me. Can I get in their house? Wait, I have Grandpa. My close by Grandpa. I hear Grandpa. Dang it. I see another blue thing over here. I'm hoping I can get to this one because I wasn't able to get to the one in the yard. I think I can. Yeah, another memory. 2 out of 20. 2 out of 20. Oh my goodness. That's so many. I hope I don't have to get all 20 right now. Because literally I don't know how I'm doing that. I don't know where Grandpa is. Is he over here? Oh no, that's just him. I don't know what he's trying to shoot at. I have no idea. Well, I didn't mean to do that. I wanted to grab the ball so I can knock over the... Where's the ball? I don't want to end the day. I don't want to do that. There's gotta be... No, I don't want to do that because I feel like that's what's gonna happen. Because this all is starting to look really familiar now. Dang, where's Grandpa? Before we end the day, I need to find where Grandpa is because he was calling me. Wasn't he on a cliff somewhere? Like, really high up? I have no idea. I wish I didn't give my ball away. I should be able to get this through here. Like, that's not fair. I could definitely crawl through that hole. I don't think I went up here. Yes. Hi. Play with me. No, I want to admire my flowers and the wind. But you could do that every day. Look, my kite is stuck. Is that a castle over there? What is that in the back? Help me get it out. Did he just literally say, oh well? Is that my kite over there? In that tree? Oh, okay. It's over here by the boats. I wish I never gave my ball to the dog. I wanted to use it for the... I can't go back there. I wanted to use my ball for the kite to get it out of the tree. I'm not even able to go to the area where my kite is. Ugh, adults suck. So, literally, the only option left for me to do is to effing kill her. To follow destiny, to follow fate, and allow things to do what they must. Such bullcrap. The universe just is not fair. Am I going the right way? I feel like shotguns are here. Here we go. Dougie. I don't want to end the day. I just kind of just want my ball. Can I just take my ball? Oh no. Still couldn't save her. I don't know what this is doing. Okay, I think I get it. I think I get, like, 5 chances on each timeline to try and change things. And then they compress the timelines together of the people to see if it actually saves her. Someone needs to play with him. If someone would just play with him, he wouldn't be in the road. Right? Like, I think that's what I have to do. I have to either be the grandpa or the shotgun guy or the aunt and try and save her and try and play with him. I think that's a good start. I think that's a good place to start at. Well, that was that, you guys. I'm going to end it here. I think I know where this is going. I think I'm starting now to get the puzzle aspect of this. It's very, like, timeline puzzly. I really like it. You really got to think what steps need to happen and what doesn't need to happen in order to save her. I don't really know what's going on in everybody else's life. I don't know why they're not playing with him for like 5 seconds. I don't know what's so important, but we're probably going to find out as we play other characters. So I hope you guys check out the next episode, and I will catch you later.